Akshay Kumar star historical drama Kesari has scored the biggest opening weekend collection for a Bollywood film in 2019 in India by ranking in ₹78.7 crore in 4 days since its release on March 21st, according to trade experts. The figure surpasses the opening weekend collection of Ranveer Singh's Gully Boy, which had made ₹72 crore. Film trade analyst Radhesh tweeted that Kesari has set multiple benchmarks with its earnings. Highest day one of 2019 so far, ₹21 crore. Highest opening weekend of 2019 so far, ₹78 crore. Radhesh tweeted adding that it's an impressive total. He wrote further, North critics are superb. While the 4-day total is good, the business on Saturday and Sunday should have been higher since the word of mouth is excellent. A section of the industry feels IPL 2019 curtailed the growth of Kesari on Saturday evening and Sunday, 2 days that could have made a big difference to the extended weekend total. Weekdays pivotal, strong numbers and solid trending are a must. The makers of the film, which also stars Parineeti Chopra, are ecstatic with the response. Directed by Ranveer Singh, Kesari is based on the historic battle of Saragadi in 1897. Honest report.